So I'm just getting ready to leave my house for the day. Going to be wearing my mask for a long time. So I'm just going to take a tiny bit of our skin procedure ointment, place it on the areas that my mask might potentially rub and create some skin irritation, and then apply my mask right over it. This is going to prevent any rubbing. It's non-comedogenic. It's not going to clog my pores. And now I'm ready to go outside today.